Hi everyone, my name is Asant and welcome back to my Assassin's Creed Chronicles China walkthrough. It's time for the night memory. And maybe it 10.
I was born into captivity, one of many concubines. When the Brotherhood came for us, I saw freedom. I saw a future. Now it is up to me to offer hope for those who see none. When Zhang Yong and Xu Ju are dead, when I have the box, I will deliver that. Now my journey has come full circle. My past has returned to aid my future. My old friend, once a concubine like me, is now Empress, and she's risking her life to help me. She knows where to find Zhang Yong. But I fear she and the concubines are in grave danger. If the Templars suspect they are helping me, they will kill them in the blink of an eye.
I don't know. What the fuck should I do?
Good.
It won't work like that. No, it won't work either. That's more like it. There is the first. Very good. That's it.
No, please.
These concubines are in danger. I need to kill the guards protecting them. Give the girls a chance to get out of here.
That's it. Just don't move.
Please help the others.
Very good. Don't move. Great. Next one is there. The third one is here. Okay. Stop moving. That's it. Excellent. What should I do?
Both.
No! You are too slow!
What's going on?
won't work that way. Hard decision. Wait, don't move.
Got it.
No.
June has saw me. I'm too slow to do that. Work that way. No, stop it, stop it.
No, please, no.
Yes, that's the second one. Great. You did it. Great. Right.
got it. No, please.
Great.
Thank you.
You almost got me. How dare you? How dare you doing that? I hate when you do that. Don't move.
Hey, need you?
You're too slow. Wait a minute. Maybe I don't need it. Don't move. So he dares to turn around.
Thank you.
Of course, I know. stop right there. This is the hardest part. I don't know what to do. But don't move. Think. You have to think before you make my move. Very good. You did. Almost. I'm scared to move like that. What a genius. Wait a minute. Don't move. How long is this?
Your Highness, it is good to see you again.
Or not.
What is wrong?
I'm sorry.
We meet again, Xiao Jun. I recognized you in Na'an. I remembered that you were once a concubine, along with the Empress. She was more than willing to lure you here.
Lies! I had no choice.
She chose to live. Her life meant more to her than yours. Who would blame her?
I forgive you, sister.
Your forgiveness is touching, but useless. There will be no rebirth of the Assassin's Brotherhood. You have no friends left. The last person alive who you thought you could trust betrayed you. That is how we wiped out your kind. So trusting of others, so weak and pathetic. The same qualities your master showed. Just before I killed him.
Come closer, and I'll show you how weak and pathetic I am.
Master, allow me.
It's time to murder you. Not working. Why isn't this working? Well, that should be enough. How dare you! Stop it! It's not fair! Why isn't this one? Oh. He deserved it.
This whole city God is going to go up in flames. I need to get out of here.
Yes! Don't worry about that. I don't care.
I am the blade in the shadows. My prey is Sung-yong. I should walk in the darkness and strike swiftly. No one will stop me in my hunt. All your tigers are dead. Only you remain. I'll take back what you stole from us, my box, and my land. Now you plan to let Altan Khan and his Mongolians through the Great War? Madness. You'd let those barbarians invade our home rather than lose your grip on power. They will not breach the wall. They will not reach China. I will stop them, and then I am coming for you.
These boots are great. That's all for now. Next time with Blasthard. Alright guys, bye bye.